The Chicago Tribune says 19 people were hospitalized at a convention celebrating furry animals. A chlorine leak at a hotel in Chicago's suburb forced the evacuation of thousands of people Sunday. They were attending Midwest Fur Fest. Many were dressed as animals. A powdered form of chlorine gas was left in a stairwell on the ninth floor.